achieved with CryEngine 3.
I'm seeing a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got them spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell bounds at the facility. Reach the cell command post.
Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Damn! Requesting fire support!
Shit! It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Drop it! Take it down! Damn it! Man down!
secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight. All right. It's working, but they're going to be heading your way. Alcatraz, Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was. Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Attention. You are in breach of a maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met with lethal force.
He's here! Fuck! He's breached the Wall Street perimeter. Repeat, Prophet has breached Sector Alpha. Get everyone back here, now!
Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Good.
Oh,
we have a man down.
Coordinates, Sector Alpha. Get everyone back here, now!
Someone's out there.
Sector Alpha.
Actual 3, he's on the rooftop. Light him up.
Roger that.
Worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
We have a man down!
Here. Locked.
it! Take him down!
Sector Alpha.
Sector 3, he's on the rooftops! Light him up!
Roger that.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time. Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
Yeah, powered up. I wanna do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
Now, man!
I'm on it. Just...
ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae.
He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space, preparing for deep scanning.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny's
it's
a bitch.
It's overloading the systems!
It'll be
now. I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble? I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Move!
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes?
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Problem now. What the hell?
are in breach of the maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met with lethal force.
The Lingxian insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Sankis. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovering. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. We're adding primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Oh, this is a quarter.
Locate hive entrance. Make your way through the plaza.
My children. He just took them.
And here, it seems, the VIPs were indeed processed, as befits their status. Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. See, all bar the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating. Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Options.
here and here for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display of common sense, the powers that be in Foggy Bottom have rescinded the cell mandate.
Find their scanning gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Engage, destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore cell.
To get you inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure. that seems to be working. But you'll need to repeat the procedure to the other spokes. That should bring the whole system up to full pressure. Having the desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools of the Pentagon are getting ready to act.
Thank you.
You're having the desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools at the Pentagon are getting ready to act. Good. Now let's see what the suit will do. Excellent. Recognition. Communication. Exchange. The protocols are compatible. resistance than I expected. You'd better... Would you excuse me, please? Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry!
Must be somewhere around here.
Yeah, if that tracking gizmo Gould gave us actually works.
And if he didn't drown in the wave. Fucking Pentagon.
Can you believe that ship?
Can it, Marine? Got it.
There! Over there! Hostile!
Chino, man. Remember me? The hell happened to you? Nice suit, man. That Fifth Avenue? You'd be shopping without me?
Get to it. We've got to move someplace more secure. We're sitting ducks here.
Yeah, no shit, man.
This is Delta Company. Reach the extraction point. Tactical options available.
Get yourself some firepower.
Someplace more secure. You find that suit guy?
Yeah, we got him. Just stay put. We're coming to you.
All right, but make it fast. We're outnumbered here.
You heard the man. Let's go.
Thank you.
evacuation plan that could have worked a counterforce to those squid assholes from another star. I even heard old Sherman Barkley was in command, and I did tours under that guy in places you people couldn't even meet.
All units, this is Charlie Command. Rally point is under attack. We need immediate assistance.
Copy, Charlie. We are en route. Meantime, our point man is inbound. Call sign, Alcatraz. He'll be with you momentarily.
Delta Company, this is Cyclops 7, approaching the LZ. Stand by for air evac to terminal. Let's make this quick and painless, gentlemen.
Copy, Cyclops 7. Follow our smoke.
Thank you.
advised. I'm seeing gunships headed your way.
Roger that, Chino. You heard him. Get ready, people.
Alcatraz, I'm afraid events are currently escalating beyond my control. Your suit is working at the Spore right now, building a biocode bridge between our technology and the Ceph's. But we must have more time. Go with your fellow Marines, do what you can. I have not abandoned you, Alcatraz.
Dropship incoming! Hold ground and take these fuckers out! I need this area secure!
Coming from the park!
Come on!
glad you made it, man. Come on, we gotta get to Central Station.
Alcatraz, hopefully I'm reaching your comrades too with this. I've bounced this signal off your suit to their comms.
Who the fuck is that?
My name is Jacob Hargreaves. Now, you may or may not be aware that Alcatraz's suit is evolving into a powerful bioweapon against the aliens you face. But in order to complete that process, a stabilizing agent is required. Alcatraz, you must go immediately to the Hargreave Rash building. I'm uploading coordinates now. Take your colleagues with you. You will need their support. Please make haste, all of you. The Ceph will not wait on us. The Hargreave Rash building. But the main entrance is blocked with rubble and the building is in lockdown. Security systems show the parking levels appear to be at least partially unlocked. And from there, you should be able to work your way up to ground level. The bio samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. Elevator and staircase access is currently denied, but you'll be able to access a systems reboot from the security desk in the lobby. You'll need to hurry.
Alcatraz, this way, man. Come on.